Hi, this is Rudy from Jason Kettner. I'm here with Gus Sinaro of the band Sinaro here at Saarbrücken in the Garage, a local venue which is close to Jason Kettner headquarters. And I'm happy to meet Gus tonight. I can really remember when we met like 9 or 10 years ago at the NAMM show.
About 10 years ago.
And he was talking to me and telling about his visions and ambitions, plan to become a warrior in the metal world. And yeah, today you're here. And you played 16 shows in Europe now, no day off.
No days off.
No days off, so all in the Nightliner, or should I say Nightmare Liner?
Nightmare.
So how do you feel?
I feel great, but I also feel tired, you know?
I
wish I had one day off, but besides that, I'm very excited to be here in Germany for the first time, and Europe as a whole, you know?
Yeah.
That was always my dream growing up.
Yeah, and, so a dream come true.
Yeah, absolutely.
Yeah, good to hear. Okay, your latest album is called The Living Dead. What's the story behind that?
So basically, it's a metaphor to how I see society nowadays. I see that people they're afraid of taking risks, and I just feel like they're just following people's footsteps, and they're not trying to live their own life to the fullest, you know? And that's why I call it The Living Dead, you know, they're not awake. So for me, the inspiration actually came from, I was watching The Walking Dead show. And I was like, wow, maybe that's how I see society. You know, not everybody, obviously, but I see the majority of society not trying something new. They're always afraid of, you know, exploring different possibilities and just, you know, you only have one life. And I feel like you should do whatever you want to do with your life and enjoy it.
Yeah. So you've only got one life, and you have a perfect example that it's worth to live your dream. How would you describe for guitar players the sound of your album? How do the guitars sound?
I think it sounds pretty massive, actually. We hired Zeus to mix the album. I don't know if you guys know who Zeus is. He worked with many famous bands, including Hatebreed, Rob Zombie, a lot of big acts out there. And I wanted a very thick sound, like a, you know, triamp kind of a beast sound, you know, with the tubes and all. And I feel like we accomplished that sound in the record. And I'm very happy about the overall mix of the solos. And I think everything came out great, man. And there's a lot of guitar harmonies. I mean, you've heard the album, you know that I like playing melodic. I really enjoy the guitar solos, the harmonies, and the chunkiness of the guitar, you know, that heavy sound.
Absolutely. So you own Jason Kettner Core Plate. I can remember that was the first M we were talking about, because you love the idea of the old tube thing and the aspect of the programmability. Then you have a Grandmaster and you have the Dream, the flagship. And for this European tour, you decided to use the brand new Jason Kettner Black Spirit 200, the floor version. So tell us why.
Well, you know, I love the sound of tube amps, you know, it's really hard to beat that, but to carry a Triamp here or to ship it, it'd be, you know, a nightmare. And I wanted to try something a little more portable and compact with the lineup that we have, and 24 people staying on the bus and one trailer, you know, it would be too much gear to carry around, you know, to lug around. So so the floorboard is a perfect example of how you can sound great, have a massive sound, but have like a compact rig on stage right in front of you. So, yeah.
Okay. So, what's the next date in Germany?
The next date in Germany? That's a good question, man. I don't know by tomorrow. Actually, I think it's Berlin. I don't know the venue yet. I'll find out in the morning. Usually, we'll find out the day of. But I think it's Berlin, yeah. We had two shows in Germany already. And I think we played Munich and what was the previous one? Nuremberg. Those are great shows, by the way.
Yeah.
I love the interaction. You know, the crowd was great. I love Germany. You guys are awesome. Yeah.
Of course we are awesome. Okay, so if you want to find out more about Gus Sinaro, check out all his channels and his great music and great videos. And when you want to learn more about Jason Kettner Black Spirit 200 series, check out our website or contact us on Facebook. And I hope you enjoyed the interview. See you soon. Bye-bye.